making his way to the ring from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the WWE European Champion, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
You know, Byron, I think it might save Mr. DiBiase a few bucks if we got you eliminated from the announce team.
There is no need for that. I'm fine out here.
Everybody's got a price. Byron just happens to be in the bargain bin.
You know, I just don't hope we have to see Ted DiBiase putting money in his opponent's mouth tonight. Oh, that's disgusting.
What, are you jealous, Saxton? There's more money in that opponent's mouth than you've made your entire career.
I think the company refers to you as a tax write-off, Saxton,
or minimum wage Saxton.
Forget the night when this man defeated Vader to become WCW champion.
Not just that, but multiple tag team title reigns alongside Bradshaw
and a small fortune in protection payments as well.
You should pay him, Byron. Like, a lot of money.
Oh, I'm kind of broke right now.
Twice. What a thunderous attack by the Million Dollar Man.
DiBiase's got
position you'd be in at this point in the match.
That one's scouted.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Dominant athlete and true pioneer, Fluke is over.